May start to notice a new trend that's sure to get conversation flowing involving men sporting blue nail polish, and it's a hit on the coast. The federal member for Fisher, Andrew Wallace, rounded up some of our most prominent sporting figures for the Polished Man campaign, a cause determined to end violence against children. Andrew's 15-year-old daughter, Sarah, was called in to play beautician, painting one nail for each of these men.
Every 5 minutes, a child dies around the world from violence.
It's one nail, and it's just such a big message for something so small. So if one of us can do it, we can all do it.
The invitation to join the campaign and get a nail painted will be taken to our top pollies in Parliament next week. They're one of the world's most feared creepy crawlies, but one Queensland-based research team has been getting up close and personal with scorpions, and the results are quite amazing. By milking the scorpions, you heard that correctly, the team